A DeWitt woman is accused of threatening an area school. According to a police report on Monday, Alisa Sage threatened to put an explosive device in a wing at Central DeWitt Community School, as well as a food trailer on the school's property. The school resource officer said Sage used to work at the school. She is charged with threat of an explosive device. She already faces charges connected to a high-speed chase in Scott County earlier this month.